Hi, I'm Joe Ravita from Empire Music, empiremusic.com in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And we are a Martin Custom Shop expert dealer, one of about 20 worldwide. And we bring you the most exclusive Martin guitars, plus all things Martin. You can check it out at empiremusic.com. Chat with us through the site. Give us a call, 412-343-5299. You can see everything that we have in stock, never a stock photo. And you remember, if you watch our stuff, we do a full pro setup to factory spec. We dial every guitar and we sell in store or online to make sure when it's delivered to you, it is ready to play and it's the best version of the guitar. Being a custom expert dealer is really awesome because you get to really present some amazing instruments. And this program launched, the expert dealer program launched with a D-28 1937 custom shop guitar and a 0028 1937 custom shop guitar. And they were amazing and they did great. The immediate question as soon as the guitar is launched, well, where are the 18 series? And now for 2024, we have the new D-18 Authentic 1937. These guitars are special because the previous Authentic models had no truss rod, which made it kind of a non-starter for a lot of us. It was a non-starter for us here at Empire. We didn't bring those guitars in. When they offered these guitars to us as an exclusive custom dealer and presented them with the truss rod, it was a no-brainer. The guitar now has the ability to change the tension of the neck, which is paramount, and it's a world-class build. The 18 series comes in a triple model as well, which we've already done a video on. Check it out. The 18 comes in this beautiful dreadnought model, and it comes both in an aged and non-aged version. This is the stage one aged in the amber tone. The amber tone guitars only come in aged. The natural come in non-aged and aged. What's really amazing about Martin, and something that was not lost on me probably the first time I went to the factory, is their record keeping is outrageous. And why this matters is when they were designing these guitars, and Fred Green, who's the head of product development, was working really hard to make sure that these were true. To get the checking and the crazing and the finish that happens, you gotta kind of nail the finish, right? And get the exact lacquer components down. And they tried and tried and they were experimenting. Then they just did a lot of homework. And they found the original recipe for this era of guitar and implemented it. And voila, we have it, which is really, really amazing. It's so unique to Martin because their place in history. And you know, these 1937 models are the guitars that formed modern music. They're the ones that we imagine when we hear the most famous songs ever recorded. That's the sound. And getting the finish down is a very important process, which they nailed. So the aging process is very, very true on these. You know, a lot of times you see electric guitars, they're super relics, right? And they're kind of to a point where it's like not really like you see a lot of guitars. Even if you go to vintage guitar shows, they don't really seem like this. This guitar has all of the real like light checking and aging in it without any of the crazy kind of faux relicking that you wouldn't find. Absolutely beautiful. So the finish is a big part of the story. The sonic experience is defined by the tone woods and the bracing. Adirondack top, Adirondack bracing, the scalloped, forward shifted, and genuine mahogany back and sides. The authentic bracing pattern is what's used here, and it is the tightest, most complex bracing pattern they have. And why that's important is that all of your bracing runs under the bridge plates, under the kerfing, tighter touch points, more vibration. Not rocket science in the sense of the general idea. To build these guitars is very, very complicated. Hide glue, so the thinnest, most natural glue. Just a really, really vocal instrument. This thing is a monster. There's no doubt about it. If you love awesome guitars, you should buy one of these because it's awesome. You don't have to really dumb it down to that level because it's more complex than that. But really when you play it, it's like, holy smokes. It's just amazing. Tons of power, tons of articulation, an authentic neck shape. So it's a chunkier neck. If you're someone that likes really sleek necks, this guy wouldn't be for you. What I would tell you though is, because I bought one of the D-28 models personally, and in this first position, you don't really feel that chunkiness. It's like a V. If you intend on like shredding this guitar and like that's your like ripping leads, it's bulky up here. I don't find most of us use the guitar up there. You know what I mean? It's just like we're really not where a ton of us are making most of our time on the instrument. But if you want a really narrow neck, if you want a modern neck feel, this is not for you. It's definitely bulkier. It's a V, which I love V-necks because I think your hand naturally kind of feels V-E on the back when you make the pocket there. So an incredible instrument. I mean, just really lights out. Super lightweight, hand-carved bracing. Just everything to this is maximized. It's the best tone woods done by the best luthiers in the custom shop designing the guitars with the best design. I mean, it's just really just a home run. If you watch the videos that I do, you know, I like to do dynamic range and I like to do clarity kind of through the mids and balance. This guitar is just a monster. The headroom, probably the loudest guitar. And what I love about mahogany is super balanced. You know, the Rosewood model, you get a lot of bass and a lot of treble, so it's kind of like punchy at the top, that sparkle and that big bottom end. Here, this is real fat top to bottom, but just an incredible amount of headroom, but surprisingly nuanced because the bracing and the top woods are so profoundly good. You get a lot of nuance and character with light attack, which is kind of like an added sprinkle, but let's check it out and see what you think. It's a monster. I mean, it's just like, even at the end where I'm basically to a point where you're strumming at a point where it's almost difficult to do it with any accuracy at all, it has more room to go. I mean, it really has just an incredible amount of headroom. You will not run out of the ability to get tone out of this. Someone once described one of the Rosewood models is not being able to be insulted, and that kind of like is a funny way of saying it, but it's really the same way here. Just will take an incredible amount of pick attack with ease, and even at that second or third pick through, you can hear how quickly the guitar blossoms. It gives you just a ton of character and tone and output with like no work. It's not like you're working hard when you're picking like that, so just it's incredible. Let's go through the mids here. You're going to hear the Adirondack is very powerful, but that mahogany is just smooth and warm, and I think sounds outrageous. Let's check it out. The notes all emote, they're all heard, they're all vocal, they say what you want them to say. It's a 10 out of 10. This thing is lights out. Ebony fingerboard and bridge, bone, nut, glue in, drop in saddle on the bone as well. So I mean, it's just like to a T, all the appointments are chef's kiss. I mean, it's just incredible. If you want a phenomenal Martin guitar, consider the Martin D-18 Authentic 1937 custom expert guitar with the truss rod. If you want the best version of one of those guitars, I suggest you go to empiremusic.com, see all of our inventory. Every Martin guitar we sell will be dialed in with a pro setup before we ship it. It will be the best version of the instrument. Actually, at the low end of the spec, you won't get any buzz. It'll be a premium experience. We will make sure you don't only get a great guitar, you get the exact correct guitar for you. The exactly correct guitar too. We'll get you one of those. But we're gonna get you the right guitar and the best version of it here at Empire. Chat with us on the site, subscribe to our YouTube channel. This is the Martin D18 Authentic 1937 right here at Empire Music. Thanks for watching.